गुड मॉर्निंग, नमस्ते, अस्सलाम वालेकुम। चुपके से चांद की रोशनी छू जाए आपको, धीरे से ये हवा कुछ कह जाए आपको, दिल से जो चाहते हो मांग लो खुदा से, हम दुआ करते हैं मिल जाए वो आपको। दिस इज यास्मीन सैयद वेलकमिंग यू ऑन बिहाफ ऑफ गुरु गोविंद सिंह पब्लिक स्कूल एंड जूनियर कॉलेज नासिक ऑन द ऑस्पिशियस ओकेजन ऑफ सेलिब्रेशन ऑफ ईद उल अधा विच इज ऑल्सो कॉल्ड एज बकरीद। टूडे वी हैव कम अप विद द आइडिया to share with you the aspects of Eid al-Adha or Bakrid. Eid al-Adha, which is known to handful of people. Children, today your classmate, your schoolmates will share their views on Eid al-Adha. They are going to stress the importance of Eid al-Adha, its religious, social and economical importance. And as well, we have bunch of Qawwali's songs and dance performances for you. Children, this day honors Prophet Ibrahim's sacrifice. Be peace upon him. He was ready to sacrifice his most loved and precious one, his son, to follow Allah's command. This is a festival of gratitude and sacrifice. So, children, on this occasion, let's promise ourselves to sacrifice the displeasures which distant the relationships, sacrifice the bitterness of words that hurt the hearts, let's sacrifice the ego which does not allow us to accept our mistakes, let's sacrifice the attitude which brings selfishness to us, sacrifice the heart that thinks to oppress anyone, sacrifice those friendships that raise questions on our parents' respect. Let's leave those sins which dominate over good deeds. So children, चलिए आपको ले चलते हैं जश्न ईद के एक हसीन सफर पर। इससे पहले कि ईद की शाम हो जाए, मुबारकबाद का सिलसिला आम हो जाए, भीड़ में शामिल हमारा भी नाम हो जाए, क्यों ना ईद का सलाम अभी से मुझे। आप सभी को ईद की पुरखुलूस दिल से मुबारकबाद। बी अल्लाह योर गाइड एंड शो यू द राइट पाथ इन एवरीथिंग यू डू। थैंक यू।
मॉर्निंग ऑल ऑफ यू डियर स्टूडेंट्स, पेरेंट्स, टीचर्स, आई विश यू ऑल अ वेरी हैप्पी ईद on the occasion of Bakri Eid. India and we Indians are very fortunate that we meet and have and celebrate so many different kind of festivals, and each festival teaches us unity, brotherhood and patriotism increases when we meet all different kind of people in our life. And Bakri Eid has a very nice significance. We realize that economically we help each other through that. Yes, the name sounds a little different, that is Bakri, then people know that there is slaughtering of lot of goats and all. But do you know that majority of these goats and these meat of the goat is distributed among the less privileged people. I feel Muslim community is a very strong and very scientifically oriented rituals they are having. I was fortunate to have studied in a Muslim institution, my B.Ed. And I came very close to this culture and these people, and everything they do is having scientific reason. Even when I had a classmate, my roommate, who was a Muslim girl, who taught me the importance of wazu, and believe me, it has a scientific reason. Some other day I will tell you the reason, but now I would like to say that on this occasion there are times that you want to enjoy and go out and have a community meeting. But be very careful during Corona. Enjoy happily at home. Spread the happiness around in your community. Do as much as charity you all can do. Stay safe and stay home. Happy Eid Ali. Thank you.
आप सभी को ईद मुबारक। बच्चा एक सब में खड़ा है, वहाँ कोई छोटा न कोई बड़ा है, वहाँ हर बच्चा एक सब में खड़ा है। मोहम्मद की चौकट पे जो गिर पड़ा है, मोहम्मद की चौकट पे जो गिर पड़ा है, उसी का है मरना, उसी का है जीना, उसी का है मरना, उसी का है जीना। नबी मेरी किस्मत के देखो मदीना, मदीने वाले से मेरा सलाम कहना, मदीने वाले से मेरा सलाम कहना। अल्लाहुम्मा
गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, अ वेरी हैप्पी ईद टू ऑल ऑफ यू। टुडे इज अ वेरी पायस डे, ईद, एंड ईद मुबारक टू ऑल ऑफ यू। आई जस्ट वॉन्ट टू से यू ऑल द फेस्टिवल्स इन इंडिया गिव्स अस सम ऑफ द अदर मैसेज, सो दिस ईद ऑल्सो गिव्स अस अ वेरी गुड मैसेज। लाइक प्रॉफिट इब्राहिम वॉज रेडी टू सेक्रीफाइस हिज सन फॉर गॉड, ही डिड नॉट सेक्रीफाइस हिज सन बट ही वॉज रेडी टू सेक्रीफाइस हिज सन फॉर गॉड। फॉर गॉड, गॉड इज नॉट विजिबल, गॉड इज इनविजिबल, मीन्स गॉड मे बी इन द फॉर्म ऑफ पेरेंट्स, गॉड मे बी इन द फॉर्म ऑफ सोशल सोसाइटी और इन द फॉर्म ऑफ कंट्री और एनीथिंग। सो स्टूडेंट्स, आई जस्ट वॉन्ट टू गिव यू द मैसेज दैट फ्रॉम दिस ईद मैसेज वी शुड बी ऑलवेज रेडी टू सेक्रीफाइस एनीथिंग फॉर द वेलबींग ऑफ द सोसाइटी, कंट्री और योर पेरेंट्स। आई होप दिस मैसेज विल बी इम्प्लीमेंटेड बाई यू। सो वंस अगेन a very happy Eid, Eid Mubarak to all of you. Thank you.
Assalamu alaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. I am a very good afternoon to all. My name is Anur Mehta Sheikh. I am student of Standard 4, Guru Gobind Singh Public School Junior College. Today I will share with the history and the reason behind the celebration of one of the Muslim festival all around the world. Eid ul Adha is also translated as a feast of sacrifice. This day falls on the 10th day of the Islamic month of Muslims and it stays for last 4 days. It honors and willingness to Ibrahim, the prophet of God, and his son Ismail, the act of obedience to follow the command of Allah. The prophet Ibrahim one night experienced a dream in which Allah told him to sacrifice his son Ismail, he loved his son. At the first drop, the Ibrahim believed that this was devil. He immediately disregarded him. However, the same dream occurred again and he came to evil. This that was a really message from Allah. He was beloved his son and he was fully prepared to follow the command of Allah. He took his son on the top of the mountain and tell his son about his dream, and he took a knife and rope with him, and as well as he was followed the command of Allah, a divine miracle. The Ismail was standing next to him with a lamb. The lamb was taken place of sacrifice. Since the Muslims all around the world perform Qurbani in the remembrance of the Prophet Ibrahim did. We use his deed in the devotion, obedience and in submission of our own lives of Muslims. In a good memory, a preferable animal, and the all around the world, Eid ul Adha. The Ismail life was inspired by a lamb to sacrifice his life. The fame from faith of the both son, father and son, the son, Eid ul Adha is not a celebration, it is a remembrance of one of the greatest sacrifice in history. Thank you.
Oh, They bring neighbors into dialogue, they increase creativity, they offer opportunities for civic pride. In short, they make cities better places to live. A very good morning to one and all present here. I am Arsila Sheikh from Guru Gobind Singh Public School and Junior College, student of Standard 10th, Section B. It gives me immense pleasure to be here on the occasion of Eid al-Adha. Eid al-Adha is celebrated to commemorate the wish of Prophet Ibrahim, peace be upon him, to sacrifice his son Prophet Ismail, peace be upon him, on the instruction of Allah. But before Prophet Ibrahim, peace be upon him, would sacrifice his son, God intervened in the last moment and his son was replaced by a ship. In Arabic, Eid is referred to holiday, whereas Adha is referred to sacrifice. Hence, Eid al-Adha means a holiday to sacrifice. Or, in a nutshell, a festival of sacrifice. Sacrifice of animals at Eid al-Adha is a religious obligation which is performed throughout the Islamic world each year. It is an Islamic feast rooted in the ancient Abrahamic tradition. Muslims perform Hajj, a pilgrimage, at the time of sacrifice of animal. Performance of Hajj is a pivotal work of Eid al-Adha. Apart from its spiritual value, Eid al-Adha is seen as an economic catalyst and a way of social bonding. The practice of sacrificing of animal involves the exchange of value with rural population as the major beneficiary. As the animal which is supposed to be slaughtered is often brought from rural areas. According to an estimate, the value of the Eid economy was ₹200 billion in 2019. This is a mere percent of the livestock sector and 0.5% of the GDP. It is also said that Eid al-Adha is a driver of leather industry and by extension a contributor to export sector. Besides this, Eid al-Adha corresponds with Hajj, a pilgrimage by financially able Muslims. The Hajj has been a major source of foreign currency for the Saudi Arabian economy since the earliest days when the Hajj was introduced. It is an important source for foreign currency exchange for other countries as well. The performance of Hajj and the sacrifice of cattle during Eid al-Adha generate money supply, promote trade and business, create jobs, and overall helps the economy. The spirit of charity is crucial. some part of the meat is given to those in need. The reason is that everybody should get the joy of this festival. The meat from the sacrificed animal should be given to family, friends and to poor people after distributing it to three parts. Hence, it is a festival of sharing and giving more than receiving and taking. In addition, Eid al-Adha is a festival of happiness that we feel by donating and the poor people feel by receiving. Apart from being a religious obligation, Eid al-Adha is considered to have a spiritual merit in the sense that it provides Muslims with an opportunity for self-renewal. The social aspect of the ritual is that people gather together for Eid prayer. They meet with each other and celebrate this occasion by preparing hearty meal and having it together. The meal includes delicious dishes like biryanis, kebabs, curries, sweets, kheers, etc. People rest traditionally and greet each other. This is a good opportunity for mingling with people and enjoying their company. Sacrifice of animal is just symbolic. The real lesson to be learned from this sacrifice is indeed self-sacrifice, sacrificing our ego, dreams and fancies, self-interest, corrupt behavior, desires, etc. I'd like to conclude my speech by saying that may Almighty fill your life with love, your heart with love, your soul with spirituality, and your mind with wisdom. Eid al-Adha Mubarak to everyone. Thank you.
बहुत मुबारक।